Now it's finally time to see how this rivalry becomes a dynasty.